Let's go turkey hunting, they said. It'll be fun, they said.
Idiots.
Let's get no sleep the night before, they said.
Stay up all night, they said.
Because we had a birthday party. What time did you go to bed, Josh?
Getting close to 2 a.m.
2, and we got up at 4:20. Well, Josh kind of lay there for a few minutes.
I was awake when you cracked open.
He said he woke up 15 times. Well, they called me at probably at 1 and 2 on the phone, him and Talon, separate times, just as I was asleep. So, yeah. We'll see what happens today. I'm kind of tired.
You think?
Morning. I'm ready.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome back. So, we have Mr. Webster here. We got Grandpa Teddy, Dad. But we're going to be going out this morning, see if we can kill a couple birds. Josh has got some permission on some private property, so makes it good for us, but we'll see what happens. Getting ready to help roll out, just waiting on Poppy to get all the stuff. So, see you guys in a little bit.
I know I did it wrong. I knew I did it wrong.
Yep. I thought this guy on the right was here before that guy.
Probably was.
And this idiot here can't, is that on camera? This guy here can't even order. Get on with it, mister.
We're going healthy.
Can you guys see?
We know what's on the menu.
Hello. Just 1 second, please.
No problem. Take your time.
I'll take a number 7.
Okay. Mill?
Yep. A number 7.
Large coffee?
You know what? I want to give me a large Diet Coke. That's fine.
Okay. Could I get a number 7, please?
Large Diet Coke. What's up with that?
First things first, man. We'll get to the bird hunting later.
Would you like the meal for the number 7?
No, we got to
eat something.
Yes, please. Anything else for you today?
I'll take 2 chicken biscuits.
All right, can I get 2 crispy chicken biscuits, please?
This ain't Chick-fil-A.
They're good here.
Hey, get me an apple fritter, Talon.
An apple fritter.
Yeah.
1 apple fritter.
Get me a medium Coke.
Bacon.
A medium Coke.
Biscuits, please.
Fat lard.
One of our bacon chicken biscuits?
Yes. Call it, Josh.
Go straight. I can't remember. I think they both came out in the same spot up here.
I gotta put my camis on.
That's good stuff.
Bill getting out. He's right on top of that hill. Thank you.
gone.
500 shells later, I was wondering if you were going to shoot at them.
Well, I was afraid to move because it caught me off guard. I didn't have my hand on my stock.
Good job.
Good grief, Webster. What are we waiting for here? Christmas?
Dude, I had, look, let me just see. My butt was here. My hand was here. He caught me off guard. So I had to sit here like this the whole time until he was far enough left. I felt like I could shoulder and get to him.
After the first shot, I thought he was going to get away. He was pretty active.
You guys were killing him. Kill him. Kill him. Like I'm freaking trying.
Sound like a war.
I need to pattern that gun. I'd like to know where it's hitting.
Good gracious, it took you long enough.
Dude, I couldn't. Far enough, right? I felt like I was going to be cockeyed trying to get my head to the...
I was like, is he going to shoot him or not?
Were you recording?
Yeah.
I made some good footage. Gosh, he was right on top of us.
He came right out of that hole.
What was he, 15, 18 yards?
Close.
Why not, really?
Got a cameraman right here. Getting it done.
That was cool. And then go cut over the
hill.
There's
another bird up here.
He came in and like...
Pretty fast.
Yeah, he did. He caught me off guard when he popped up right here. I didn't have my hand ready.
Yeah, you guys got to get ready,
dude,
man.
I thought he was further than that. And all of a sudden, you're like...
No,
right
I knew
there.
He was in that little gully right
like,
there.
Oh, shoot. He's right on top of
it. Cool. I was trying to get him to gobble before you moved.
Yeah.
And I went, gobbled. And then you were like moving. And I was like, wait. Boom! I was like, okay.
Too late. Once I started moving, there was no stopping.
There was no stopping.
He would turn his head and look the other way
or
something.
Uh-huh.
I kept thinking he was going
to... Dude, I had the butt of my shotgun here, my hand down here, and I'm like this.
You need to fan him out, too. Right here.
Hello, everybody. Here at the taco truck. Getting ready to wrap up the day. We're going to be going out for this afternoon. Maybe. But we'll see.
Alright.
Hold on, what's he saying? Tyus, what are you saying, buddy? What are you saying?
No, I was just telling him to keep videoing you guys at the taco truck so, like, you can have enough footage.
Gotcha. Alright, check that.
I'm glad you guys got out. That's cool.
Yeah.
Is that a nice one?
Yeah, about what, 8-inch beer?
Probably.
Did you take pictures?
Yeah, we got some good pictures. Yeah.
Sweet.